Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Church of the Savior. As you guys file in, I just want to welcome you this morning and thank you for being here and hope that you're ready to worship with an expectant heart. God is so good, and I'm excited to lead you all in worship. So I'm going to open us up in prayer. Father God, I love you. I thank you, Jesus, for your sacrifice. I thank you for what you've already done here this morning among your people, among your church, the body, Lord, who call you their Lord and their Savior. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. We give you the glory, and we just pray, God, that you be high and lifted up. In Jesus' name, amen. Please stand as you can. Glory to God.
You were the key.
Jesus, you are the Lord of heaven. Thank you, Jesus. of your presence. Just quiet our hearts as we listen to the Holy Spirit and what He might say to our hearts.
Search me, Lord, and you know me. You know when I sit and when I rise. You perceive my thoughts from afar. You discern my going out and my lying down. You are familiar with all my ways. Before a word is on my tongue, Lord, you know it completely. God, we thank you. You're so near to us. And Lord, we want to be near to you too. God, we thank you that your desire is to be with us and to dwell with us, Lord. And Lord, we pray that that would also be the desire of our hearts, that we may dwell with you, Lord. That we may know what's on your mind and what's in your heart. That we may know what you're saying to us and to our church. Or that we may know the plans that you have for us. And Lord, most importantly, that we may know your love, God. Your love defines us. Lord, we ask that you will continue to show us yourself, Lord, your way of holiness and your way of righteousness. Lord, mold us into your image and help us to be more like you. We love you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please be seated.